Welcome back to the 313, brought to you by the Ford Motor Company. Well, he did it. And surely you know exactly what I'm talking about. Kerryon Johnson, of course, who ended the Lions streak and rushed for 100 yards in a single game last night. Now that hasn't happened since Thanksgiving Day back in 2013. So don't think it went unnoticed. Thanks to hype man LeGarrette Blount and Theo Riddick, Kerryon Johnson couldn't just brush off the moment. So the question of course becomes, where can I buy my Kerryon Johnson jersey? It was also a big night for Lions head coach Matt Patricia. He earned his first win and it was against his former team. But did you see that locker room reaction? So the Browns win a game, the Bills stun the Vikings, and the Lions have a 100-yard rusher. Have the Lions finally fixed their running back problems? Well, for Kerryon Johnson, we just have two words. Kerryon.